Hello everyone, and today we're playing a different game called Fortnite Battle Royale, and I have been playing a little bit of it and better than I thought it would be, but the version 1.8.1 update is live, and apparently it's a closed beta even though there is clearly a lot of people on it. Play Battle Royale, level up and earn rewards. The Fortnite Mares event introduces our initial step into progression of a glider banner, and you can permanently play. Voice chat and leaderboards are now live on all platforms. Compare or compete with your opponents and friends. Save the world. The frightening Fortnite Mares limited time event has begun and introduces a brand new zone, Hexylvania. This E-Ray event introduces its own series of traps, heroes, and weapons for you to collect. Beware, two new spooky monsters are haunting the Horde this Halloween. Are you brave enough to face the Pumpkinhead Husk and the Vampire Taker? Save the world. Oh, so it's in paid early access, so that's how I get to save the world. Well, we're gonna go into some Battle Royale then, since, well, that's the only thing I can get into. And apparently I'm gonna be this ugly guy. Anyway, we're just gonna go into a match. Yep, I'm level 6. And yeah, I like this game. It's pretty good. Would it be my first choice of game? No. Obviously not. Oh. Oh my god, this is loud. That was loud, okay. So yeah, 3 days until Battlefront 2 comes out. 91. So yeah, that's how long I need to wait. 3 days. 3 days. Yep, you can locker. It says closed beta, even though there it's free on the Xbox store, so I got a bit strange. Last one standing wins. There can only be one winner. Oh yeah, they're staying in the eye of the storm. Oh, never mind. I'm a girl. Goodness. Yeah, still a bit of lag issues, but yeah, we're in Battle Royale. And yeah, everyone literally jumps off the bus straight away, so. Yeah, I think I'm gonna fall now. The storm is forming in 50 seconds. Yep, and I'm gonna try and land. Oh god, there's someone else. Well, screw it. I am, I'm gonna go back here. I'm just gonna, yeah, I'm basically unprepared. Oh geez. I knew you could take fall damage in this game. I just didn't find out until now. That'll have to do. That'll have to do for now. Although, maybe I should make my way up. Salty Springs. Pleasant Park, well, I've been to Pleasant Park before, and well, it is not pleasant at all. Thought that was an actual person there. Oh no, I'm not in the eye of the storm, right. Actually, it doesn't really form for another 3 minutes. It's not gonna start for like another 3 minutes, so I think I'm gonna make my way into the Eye of the Storm now. I don't know. I do not know where to go. I'm just gonna keep running. I mean, I've gotta have my gun out at all times just in case, and we're in the top 80, of course, so there we go. In the top 80. Where did I go? Yeah, making sure no one's behind me. And well, ambushes me. Hang on, there might be there's something in the oh, some bandages. Yes, that's perfect. In case I get into a sticky situation. So for now, I'm literally gonna be in the Eye of the Storm. Yep. I'm close to Salty Springs though, because it's a salty place. That's where salt is made. So, yeah. Oh, I got a shotgun. Nice. Better than nothing. Certainly better than nothing, I may. No! Tomato time! Ah! Great, I died. He had an assault rifle, seriously? And yeah, of course you're gonna be that one guy who takes everything. Yeah, you're gonna be that one guy who always takes everything. Well, I need to return then. I basically died. See, told you I'm terrible at this game. Actually, I didn't mention that. Yeah, I'm terrible at this game. Yeah, it says drop and load up, pick a landing spot and search for gear. Stay inside the Eye of the Storm and rest of it. And yeah, you have to be the last one alive to actually win the game, so which will probably never happen in this game. But yeah. But this game is basically right now pay to win, but I'd say it will actually cost money. So yeah, it says here, drop in and load up, stay inside the Eye of the Storm, and the last one standing, which means, well, of course, there can only be one winner. And there's a bunch of achievements, which, of course, I haven't unlocked any achievements, of course. Waiting for players. There's 100 people in this game, lobby. Yeah, basically, I guess you could say it's Hunger Games, definitely not going to go to Tomato Town, because that's where tomatoes everybody off last stop, and I think I'm going to go to Pleasant Park once it gets halfway here. I'm going to make my way to Pleasant Park, even though, loot lake. Yeah, I'm just going to drop off that. Yeah, the storm is gonna form in. Here it is, Pleasant Park. If I'm gonna go into one of these houses right now, people are dying already, what? Med kit, yes. Not in the eye. Oh, bomb, this is nice. Oh dear. He's in here, I knew it. I can literally hear her. Oh. She's literally right there. I do not like you. This is scary. And I get hurt. I'm getting away from her. She's weird. She's the biggest weirdo on the planet. She's gonna think I'm still there. At least it'll save. She's wasting her time, which is good. It'll save me time. Hopefully. Probably not. Right, I need to think of a strategy then. What to do. At least she isn't following me. At least that crazy witch isn't following me. Yes, I called her a witch because, well, we all know she looks like a witch. Yep, and this game still has bag issues. At least I'm close to the eye of the storm. Yeah, someone's already been here. Not worth checking. Hang on, there's something over here. I don't know what an urban game. Yep, not worth going in there then. All I've got is literally a tactical shotgun, a med kit, and some bandages. Not really a lot. Good thing I'm in the eye of the storm. This is where things are going to get a little bit intense. Actually, what am I saying? Not a little bit, a very intense. Yeah, those purple bits there. Yeah, that's where the map is going to shrink. Anyone who's out there is going to die. So, oh, she isn't following me. I'm just going to, nice, got. At least I got a submachine gun. Someone's literally up there. Right. I need to keep moving or else. Oh yeah, LB is to crouch. Forgot about that. Gee. Maybe if I crouch, maybe he won't see me. Oh yeah, now I figured out how to open my inventory now. Good. Just gonna make a run for it. Oh god, I'm not gonna fall down there. My only choice is go through this lake. Hopefully this is pretty much a waterfall. Yeah, it doesn't have any water effects because this game is in early development, so still working on it. Guess you could say it's like Hello Neighbor, kinda. Even though this game has nothing to do with Hello Neighbor. Yeah, this map is literally just shrinking like mad. Yeah, I think those blue particles in the sky is the actual storm, so the eye of the storm. Sam. Ooh, dusty depot. gonna need him. Maybe I should switch to my submachine gun. Even though this guy looks muscular, well, he doesn't have, you know, any advantages. It's just, I wish you could actually choose. Is that being forced to be a girl if you're a male? So, like, I'm a male, but it forced me to be a girl last round, which doesn't really make any sense, honestly. But, if the game wants me to be a girl, then, well, I have to be a girl. Unless a girl character is hard to hit, which I don't know if it's even the case or not. There's something in there. Ammo. Great. Just what every kid dreams of. Ammo. Don't really need it though. Just gonna keep. Yeah, this place is just getting smaller by the second. Every sec. No! Tomato Tine. Tomato Tine's gone. Guys, so. Not good. Oh, I'm literally in the eye of the storm. Is it moving? Guess not. Where am I? I'm in some sort of factory place. That's where I am. I feel like there's going to be someone in here. You don't have to make, like, someone's already been here. The Mr. Grenade. And I'll take a grenade. At least I like how you can actually destroy the map. No, not getting any grenades. Yeah, someone has already been here and has left some doors open. Literally. Ooh. Nah, I'm gonna save that spot for something which could be useful to me. Yeah, the storm is already not. Ooh. Just another submachine gun. Why another submachine gun? Ooh. Something. Then there's going to be a catch. Yes. It's only got 9 ammo. If I could find some ammo, that would be perfect. If I could need like medium bullets. Someone's over here, I knew it. I kind of want to go into a conflict with someone, but at the same time, I don't. Oh. Yeah. I know what she said. Okay, now I wish I had. Now I'm just gonna run. Yep, she's throwing grenades. I need to run. Yep, I'm already here, lady. This is fun, actually. Not really a good idea to be running in here, but yeah. Checked out early, what? I've literally got like 50 seconds, so I need to make this quick. Nope, someone's already been here, so yeah, there's really no point. Yeah, someone's already been here. Not really the best house. I've literally only got 20 seconds left. assault rifle.
Ooh.
Oh, it's a scoop. Nice. Great, now I need to get out of here, Dan. It's best, better safe than sorry. Hello, what do we have here? Tactical shotgun. Already got that, so technically no use to me. The purple assault rifle's not bad. I am literally running. I don't know what Nerf is. Night bullets. Oh yes, going for my submachine gun. Or SMG. Yeah, there's something green. At least I'm lasting much longer. Second game in this video. Alright, shotgun, revolver, pistol. Nothing really that useful to me. I think the colors mean something, but yeah. I wish you could roll in this game. Playing too much Battlefront then. Although, wait a minute, could be bait. Someone could be waiting here. Oh, we've got the same thing, but yeah, I'm sacrificing the submachine gun. I'm sorry. I prefer an assault rifle. Oh, I'm glad I'm not then. Over there. Oh! Oh no, 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 no! Oh no! Oh no! I died. I came 14th. Oh, I did not. Yeah, didn't even get a single kill. I did not even get a single kill. Uh oh, be careful, you're in trouble. You're in trouble. Like I was. Yeah. Yeah, well, don't worry, you came in the top 20 with me. I'm interested to see what's going to happen. He didn't look like he had anything on him there, but yes, he did. Yep, well this guy's gonna be in the top 10. Yeah, the storm is literally gonna get smaller and smaller. I'm gonna watch this guy for a second, of course. Can't do anything, of course. Report the player? No, I'm not gonna report him. I wish you could change who you're spectating. Just wish you could do that. Oh my god, the storm is actually gonna get that tiny. Well, of course it stopped. Just gonna watch this guy for a few minutes, then I think that's gonna do for this first Fortnite video. And well, I'm awful at the game. Okay, I'll admit that. I've only played like a few hours of this game, and well, I'm terrible. Not as good. Although will be one. It would be my top game. No. Garden Warfare 2, obviously. He's literally just gonna wait here, right? I think I'm gonna end the video here, guys. I'm sorry, but videos have to end eventually. So if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe and turn on notifications. Excuse me, if you want to see more Fortnite. I think I will do another video, of course. Of course I'm going to do another video. Of course that's what I will do, as like I always do. I will play more of this Fortnite game and Epic Plus maybe get better too. So if you enjoyed, once again, like, subscribe, turn on notifications, all that, you know, that just.